you guys long enough. Oh, my hip.
You better not have called us all the way out here to fix your hip.
Brat, of course not. There's something you need to know. Ouch. I apologize, but I need Norn to help me out first.
One special Norn kitty massage coming right up. Meow.
Why don't you all wait upstairs? I'll be up in a few minutes. Thank you, Norn. That was lovely.
Glad I could help. Meow.
Are you gonna fill us in anytime soon?
Of course. It's time for me to explain what I've been doing.
What do you mean?
Klain, the real reason I tracked you down was so you could defeat Mull.
Huh?
Arlen informed me of Mull's plan. Unfortunately, I didn't have enough power to do anything about it.
So, you chose me?
Yes, and I made the right decision. You've become a master alchemist. However, Mull's become too powerful. I don't think anyone can stop him now.
What exactly is Mull trying to do?
Have you ever heard of the ultimate mana fusion?
Wasn't that...
Yeah, that's the reason Avonberry collapsed.
Correct. Fusing enough strong mana will revive the amalgam. If that beast comes back to life, mana all over the world will be destroyed. And any artificial humanoid without a ruby prism will die.
Why is Mull doing this?
That I do not know. At the moment, all you can do is create the ruby prism.
But I just wanted to help Leda. I'm not sure I can handle all that.
That's why you must do it. Everything depends on your success.
How exactly do you know Mull, anyway?
Mull, Daphne, and I were good friends. We studied alchemy together. However, his outlook on it was very different from ours.
Iris's logic is outdated and wrong. You and Daphne are wasting your time.
Oh? Then why is it the only way that works?
Times have changed, Zelda. Iris is ancient history. Today's advanced theories can prevent the mistakes of the past. Soon, mana fusion will be a reality.
Don't you get it? It doesn't matter how skilled you are, mana fusion is not possible.
Don't accept Iris's teachings as fact. Think for yourself. Why can't we fuse mana?
Because fused mana isn't true mana. When you transform a mana into something else...
What? The world will end? That's only because ancient alchemy couldn't hope to control the process.
You're wrong, Mull.
Forget it. You and Daphne won't ever understand. Alchemy isn't just limited to what we have now. We need to advance the science for the good of humanity. Think of the power we could achieve by fusing mana. A hell of a lot more than some ruby prism. Humanity can't advance if we're chained to the past. Iris's methods are holding us back.
Time went on. Daphne and I retired. But Mull continued his research. It's up to you, Klain. Make your grandmother proud. I'm sorry for worrying you, Daphne.
So, What's the plan?
I'm going to create a ruby prism. Nothing's changed.
That's good to hear.
Oh, it's you again. What do you want?
Well, Pops, what do you know about the Tower of Marcus?
What is it with you kids in places like that?
So then, you know about it?
It's the tower you can see deep inside the forest of ocean mist. It's dangerous, though. I wouldn't recommend getting near it. Of course, when has that ever stopped you? Come back safe, you hear?
Who do you think you're talking to? Of course we'll be fine. This is a tower?
Doesn't look like it to me.
It looks like a donut. Meow! Meow! There's a cane right there!
This is our easiest mission yet.
Watch out! Is anyone hurt?
Don't worry about us. What happened to the king? Summon the Guardian of Water with the Water Gem, lest the path remain sealed.
I recognize this shape. Oh, here we go.
Yeah.
Good work. That must be the Guardian.
Come on, you were doing fine. This might sting a little.
What did you do?
I used the raindrop sphere. It's one of Alcavana's treasures. I brought it for luck, and it looks like it worked.
Breezy! Winds blow defeat!
We won!
I'm starting to sense a pattern. Let's keep it up. Spheres?
There should be more around here somewhere.
I never knew there were more artifacts like Alcavana's treasure.
Well, there's one more, and we need to find it.
I think we were lucky we had those three in the first place.
What's wrong, bro?
None of your business, Faith.
Don't be so mean. Come on, you can tell me. Well... Delsus, you big dummy! Why didn't you say so? I'm an oracle now. I started training after you left. Just leave this to me. An unexpected friend will bring you happiness.
Lucky numbers are 3, 7, 37, 73, and 13.
That's amazing! Yeah!
Is that it?
Oh, wait. There's one more. What you seek is in the fortress.
The fortress, huh?
I guess that's as good a clue as any.
Thank you. Thank you. Captain Beggar. We've nearly completed the Fortress Restoration Initiative.
Excellent. As soon as that's finished, this will be our new headquarters, Fort Alcavana. Let's keep working, people. We need to get this done.
Wasn't so hard.
Thank you. In darkness!
Forget what I said before. This is the longest, most tedious mission ever.
What happened to good old optimistic Delsus?
Oh, don't worry about me, baby.
Ugh, not again. How can you be like this?
What's wrong?
Great, wouldn't you know it?
Are we gonna fight way up here?
I'm afraid of heights! No!
Stay on guard.
Boss, huh? This should be fun.
We aren't here to have fun.
Thanks for the rest.
Come on, you were doing fine. You're burning up. Time to die. burning up! Time to die!
Leave it to me!
You're burning up!
Wasn't so hard.
Thank you.